guys, welcome back to Brain Eaters. So in today's video, we will be talking about the IMP concepts that you need to do for HVAR. So basically, we have taken a list of IMP questions for you. Also in this video, we will be talking about that if you want to score more marks, then you have to ask which questions. Where are these materials available? How you are going to divide these 16 questions and prepare, etc, etc. So talking about the IMP questions, 16 IMP questions are which you have to do in 4 sections. And dividing the sections जहाँ पे 4-4 each section में आपको करने हैं. Section 1, section 2 very important है, तो फिर आप पहले वो कर लो एंड उसके बाद you can just go to section 3 and section 4. Talking about section 1, यहाँ पे जो आपको 4 questions करने हैं, उसका first question है, explain the condition of human comfort and what are the conditions or like factors affecting the human comfort. Next question is explain different types of expansion devices. Third is explain the thermoelectric refrigeration. And the fourth one is short note on green buildings or what can you do to make a building a green building. मतलब normal your building जो होगा आपकी जो building है उसको आप green building कैसे करोगे उस पे question है. So these four questions you have to do for section one. Let's go to section two wherein the first is what is the bypass factor and explain it for heating and cooling coils. Coils. What is the human comfort and explain with the help of ASHRAE comfort chart. Next is explain with schematic the working of lithium and bromine water refrigeration system. And the last one is why were refrigerations and air conditioning regarded as luxurious in olden days? Is it luxurious nowadays? Explain with example in support of your arguments. So guys, these four questions you have to do for section 2. In all, abhi tak humne 8 questions discuss kiye jo bahut zyada important hai. Iske answers are available in the BH app. आप बी एच नोट्स में चेक कर सकते हो फॉर मोर डिटेल्ड क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स एंड यू कैन जस्ट डाउनलोड द ब्रेन ट्रस्ट ऐप एंड गेट स्टार्टेड. टॉकिंग अबाउट सेक्शन 3, यहाँ पे आपको अगेन 4 क्वेश्चंस करने हैं जहाँ पे द फर्स्ट इज शॉर्ट नोट ऑन फूड स्टोरेज प्लान्स. नेक्स्ट इज एक्सप्लेन द प्रिंटिंग फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्री एंड हॉस्पिटल्स. नेक्स्ट इज explain the transport of air conditioning and solar refrigerations and the last one is what are the primary and secondary refrigerants and explain the use of secondary refrigerants in ICE manufacturing plants. So guys, these four for section 3. Let's go to section 4 wherein the first is draw VCR cycle for pH diagram with subcooling of liquid refrigerant in condenser and explain the process involved in it involved in the cycle. Next is classify ducts and derive an expression for an equivalent diameter of a circular duct for a rectangular duct for the same frictional loss per unit length where the quality of air throwing through both the ducts is same. And the last one is derive the expression of equivalent meter of circular duct for a rectangular duct when the quantity of air passing through the rectangular and the circular duct is the same. So guys, these are the 16 most important questions जो आपको करने हैं for this particular subject. And once you're done with these questions, definitely आपका एक basic passing mark preparation और important question list का preparation तो हो ही जाएगा. So if you're wondering कि आपको ज़्यादा question कहाँ से मिलेंगे, so we have already uploaded all the questions in the Brain Eaters plans. उसमें आपको 3 plan मिल जाएंगे, ठीक है? Depending on whatever your aim is to score, आप passing marks के question कर सकते हो, आप average marks के questions कर सकते हो, and आप scoring के लिए भी questions कर सकते हो. इन सब के answers already available है BH notes में. Once you're done with the BH plans, go to the BH question banks. आपको module wise questions मिल जाएंगे उसमें. So chapter 1 में से कितने करने हैं, chapter 2 में से कितने करने हैं, chapter 3 में से करने हैं, एक proper count available है वहाँ पे. So you guys check that as well. So अगर मैं आपको समरी दूं, अगर आपने कुछ भी नहीं पढ़ा है, जस्ट गो टू द ब्रेन ईटर्स ऐप, पहले प्लान्स करो, फिर क्वेश्चन बैंक्स करो, यू आर गुड टू गो फॉर द एग्जाम. ओके, सो यू नीड नॉट वरी, वी हैव कवर्ड ईच एंड एवरी कॉन्सेप्ट जो आपको करना है इसमें. एंड अगर आप एग्जाम के एक रात पहले भी इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू फिनिश एवरीथिंग अप, इट इज प्रैक्टिकली पॉसिबल, क्योंकि आपको ज्यादा क्वेश्चन नहीं करना है. यू जस्ट हैव टू स्मार्टली कवर ईच एंड एवरी कॉन्सेप्ट दैट यू हैव मेंशनड. So I hope this solves your doubt for how to pass or score. Before ending up this video, I would like to tell you, अगर आपको कोई भी reference book की ज़रूरत हो या ऐसे कोई doubt हो या materials चाहिए हो, you can join our WhatsApp community. Our team is active 24/7. आपको drive links, फिर answers, question banks, Viva questions, everything आपको मिल जाएगा WhatsApp community में. For more announcements and updates, आप Brain Eaters Instagram भी follow कर सकते हो. Job updates होते हैं, academic updates होते हैं, timelines होते हैं, timetables होते हैं,
every update is posted on Instagram, so you can like follow us there as well. You can stay connected to us on LinkedIn. Also, if you are looking for any job or you are looking for any non-technical internship, our career page is definitely open for you all. I'm putting the link in the bio. You can check that up. You can apply and our team will get back to you. Okay, so I guess this is it for this particular video. Or आपको अगर कोई और video चाहिए या कोई और doubt है, कोई और subject का video चाहिए, please comment down and I will try to make sure कि आपको सारे how to pass questions मिल जाए और आप easily figure कर सको ये subject को कैसे clear करना है, even if it is one night prior. Okay, so yeah, I guess that's it for today's video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.